good stuff. That's some good stuff.
Alright.
There we go. Neat. Neat.
The master just basically doubles our aura for output.
Okay. Hello, hello, hello.
I'm back. Nate.
Oh, this is a mini review. I didn't realize. Like, looked up and...
Oh, yeah, Alexander, but... No, I told you.
Yeah, I think you did.
What should I do for my next base? I don't think I'll recreate it. I think I should make something new.
You can't go wrong with a really cool tower.
I want to fly, but that doesn't exclude it from flying. I think one of the flaws of my current, or well, recently deceased base was that it was very difficult to get into it whenever it's landed. So I think I might make a easier landing device. I'm not sure how that'll work, but...
What does stone dust burn into? Nice. I think I was...
What's your IP?
My IP?
Yeah, where'd you send it?
Oh, I'm gonna mute it.
Okay. Sorry, I just switched it to go to my director instead of Ben's. I have to redo it.
I hate these things. You're jerks and assholes. Stop.
Wait, Nate, I think Ben just said you messed up the config.
Yeah, I did mess up the config.
Crazy.
My name tag's all pink.
I'll be ready.
What do I need to do? Let's check. Physics. I need a physics infuser, which is... Oh my four god. Four iron and ender pearl.
Enemies.
There's so much water in my base. Heck, how do I get rid of this water? No. No, why is there... Where's the source? Nate?
Yeah?
There's a water spillage.
Okay.
Let's go! Got it.
Swimming wolves.
Okay.
Wolves in the water, though.
If I... Okay. I can play Minecraft Industrial Craft mod now.
Yo.
Do you know that I got... Thank you.
We'll be right back. Thank you.